Last June, the Celtics traded for a 35-year-old Al Horford, shipping away Kemba Walker's expiring contract and a 2021 first-round pick to the Thunder, which was Alperen Sengun, but then OKC traded that pick to Houston. And now Big Al is averaging 19 points per game in this series versus Milwaukee, dropping 30 points last night in a huge Game 4 win. And what's crazy is you could argue that he's been even better defensively, as he's held Giannis to shooting just 30% when being his primary defender in this series, while Giannis shoots 54% on all other Celtics.